It's also caused by cancer and peptic ulcer disease or polypharmacy or frequent medication use.